and I could get a car. But I'm much too poor still, plus I'm much too young too. No one will give me a ride, so I'm taking Brandon Transit, and it's freezing cold outside. All of us, we snowboard at the mental hospital. Not much of a run, but it's all that we got, you know. Living on the prairies means it's flat for miles around, and we gotta take the bus transfer downtown. The big green limousine, and it's pretty busy. To and from the hospital, open since the 50s. But they've had the budget cuts, so they left a few behind. And those folks are on the bus, on the seat in front of mine. One of them turns to me, says that she would stick me if she had a knife, kinda scary, kinda sickly. At the time I laughed it off, later on it hit me. The people that get left behind, the people that get left behind, wandering among us. But I never understood, blaming on my youngness. Cause the general public seems to treat them like a fungus. The people that get left behind, the people that get left behind, wandering among us. But I never understood, blaming on my youngness. Cause the general public seems to treat them like a fungus. The people that get left behind on the big green limousine.
Call the Brandon Transit Information Line at 728-9071.